Welcome back to Hutty Studio Sessions. It's 4 a.m. Let's go to L.A.
We are approaching the station for all seasons.
If you get excited, you're going to be excited for this one. Is to do a vlog kind of video, but I'm not gonna be talking the whole time. I'm just gonna see what we're doing. Hope you enjoy.
Yo!
What's up, baby?
You don't believe it? Check my Twitter, bro. Check my Twitter. I never sleep, dog. I never sleep. All right.
So this is Simple Gipsy, he's a saxophone player. Fucking Simple Gipsy.
Right now we're taking Hutty back to my crib, we're gonna work on some music, we're gonna have a day.
Meet up with some producers, hopefully we can go on that boat.
We're taking it out there tomorrow, I just got the text, 12 o'clock tomorrow, oh, we're taking out a 50-foot yacht.
Yeah!
Out in the water. You should bring like a guitar, I'll bring my saxophone, we could get some like
yeah.
Woo! Follow me around like Cootie, bro.
Hey, in the studio.
Yeah.
Just make crazy effects to this shit.
Going out in the ocean, taking the sail, the high seas, baby. Today's the day, tonight's the night. Let's get it.
Let's get it! Hey!
Filming, homies.
Fuck yeah.
We just got unstuck by the Coast Guard. You ever been on a boat that doesn't move?
We just got stuck in a sandbar.
shout out the Marina Del Rey Sheriff.
It's not, I don't think it's quite there yet. No, good. And then you keep your hand on it, so
it's got an all tank.
Okay, I don't remember.
Yeah. Hey, Pelosi's house.
Well, this
no,
is
the
this is
five. I thought you were this
place is beautiful.
There goes faster.
Looks like the top.
What's that motherfucker?
I can't handle snow.
Yeah, the wind is insane.
Day two here in Los Angeles. Yesterday we met up with Rob, made a cool song. Now we're just chilling on a boat, having a good time.
That's what got us smoking, money early morning. I can't be revoked. Get you super soaked. Harry Potter cloak. Hey. Yeah, girl, aren't you in the mood? All those things that you're going through. Young girl shipped to boarding school. What it do? You ain't had a clue.
Kind of look what?
Look unreal.
Dude. All right, let's go.
Let's go.
Shredded chicken. Here's a big fan of the Rinse Gang and Hutty, aren't you, buddy?
I'm gonna record you, Jimmy. I'm talking about this, sorry. I want it to be natural, but like,
yeah. you're actually like saying some really cool stuff that should be documented.
No, yeah, when you hear body low and you just know, I feel my body low, that melody.
Like branding. Like, you know what I mean? It's like you keep repeating it and like, it's like, oh my God, body low. It just keeps going. You hear that and you keep thinking about it.
Yeah.
And that's like, it's given something that sticks, and that's why it got popular, you know?
Yeah. I've heard a lot of songs and the name don't exactly like get me to the melody of the song or something. Looking in the future with my music, just by the song titles, if you hear the song title and somehow it flows with the melody of the song that it is for, that's the best way.
Dude, that's really true. And something unique too, because like body low, it's like those words aren't often like together in that way.
Exactly.
Like body low, it's like, what does that mean? And it's like, yeah, you hear the song, you're like, oh, it's just body low. So it like sticks. You think, when you hear body low, it's just like two words that are really common. But when put together like that, you only think of the song. Did people, when you say like, oh, body love, did they ever say body love? Do you ever hear that?
At first, like, oh, but not love, anymore. But now, yeah. Yes, dude.
Dude.
Me and Simple Gipsy gonna make a freaking beat.
Yeah, dude.
Let's freaking get it. Hey, freaking yeah.
Yeah, bro, I do like this one.
It's a really good thing to build on. Let's see what we can do with it, okay?
Are those lyrics you wrote?
I'm gonna add like a bunch of reverb and shit to it. It sounds freaking creepy.
Fuck yeah.
Do it for me, but now I'ma do it for me. Go for me.
And then go back to that.
And then it drops after that or some shit.
It's coming together. What's all this victory about? All these victims about victory. Brittany, word to Brittany Griner. You know, she was out in Russia. We didn't think we were getting her back. She brought her stizzy. Got fucked. Chasing the cheese. What's up, it's Otis. What's up, camera? What's up, America? More to come. More to come.
Really? Do you like peanut butter bread?
Dude, it's the fucking best bread in America. You gotta try it to believe it. I swear there's nothing like it. Put peanut butter on your bread.
What's up, guys? It is day 4, I believe. And it's been the weekend. So we were partying a lot. Today I'm gonna be meeting up with another producer. This is Gabe Reese. So we start from scratch and just try to put something together. Yeah, should be a good time. Let's get it.
What's good, Gabe?
What's going on? We in the stew? He's got the rig in my face. Best microphone out there.
You know, Kate.
Over oceans on the open ocean water. We be chilling, we be smoking. We ain't never gonna stop. $1 million cup.
That's the keys to the beat.
Thank you.
Bro, let's fucking get all my boys stay hydrated too. We gotta drink some water. Ain't that right, Tito? Yeah, you know what I mean by stay hydrated. We got the big old beer mugs. Cheers.
What you think? You have got that.
Cheers. Cheers. That song sucks.
It sucks, but it also got stuck in my head for a bit.
Like, what the fuck? It's a song. I wanted to confuse audience. Like, wait, this is music?
You don't like salt or pepper? It's the craziest thing I've ever heard in my life.
Dude, I just can't eat it. Anything that has salt in it ever. Oh, that woman just gave me the bitchiest stare.
Just for no reason.
Clearly texting somebody really mad.
Mm-hmm.
She had a heavy RBF.
Just up to go to the studio today.
Mm-hmm. Me too.
Kind of as a reference. No problem. My hands are gonna flow.
It's already on there just with this mic.
Let's do it right now. I'm very down to do that.
Yeah, because then we don't even need to send it. Or
let's do it.
now we got to
dude, you got to get here now, bro. We're about to record Digging in the Mud.
Digging in the Mud? It's going to be big. I called it from the first time I heard it. The sax part, actually.
Oh, your other one.
Yeah, so I can hear that coming in.
Shout out Joel, my good homie, aka Simple Gipsy, for being absolutely killer on the sax and let me stay at his house for the stay in Los Angeles. And I really want to move here, so we'll see if that happens.
We're gonna make it happen, Cap'n. We're gonna change the world with this music, baby.
There we are.
That tool in my room.
Yes.
Some early 2000s shit.
Dude, by hand. 90s
shit.
I don't want to fuck this up again.
Made a promise to God. I have experience in going all the way to the top. It's harder than hard.
Dude, I got a bunch more in the house. Yeah. No.